This is one of the series, one in a series of workshops that we have for the utility district directors. We started them last year. We're trying to do interesting topics for them, but also useful topics. And we think tonight's topic, talking about water conservation and funding for that water conservation and other projects that utility districts might be able to participate in, is going to be very interesting for each of them.
We're going to talk tonight about taking a look at water that's already inside a utility system and the importance of knowing how much is coming in, how much is going out, where is it being used, how is it being used. You're also looking at the supplies that are available seem to be more costly than they have been in the past. And so be able to provide information to your customers so they can make some decisions if they want to lower their use in an attempt to lower their bills, how they may go about it. And as well as even taking a look at water that you've already treated and is going through your system, making sure that you're using that as efficiently as possible as well.
I'm Scott Galaway with the Texas Water Development Board. We're here to learn about the Water Development Board's funding programs for water utilities. We have low interest loans for drinking water facilities, wastewater facilities, and storm drainage projects. These are low interest loans that can save a utility district or a city or entity money because we can beat open market rates with our low interest financing. We've been in existence since 1957. We've done a lot of variety of projects all over the state. Some of the exciting ones here in the Houston area are regional projects. We're bringing surface water to the western and northern Harris County and Fort Bend County areas.
Water. Every living thing needs it to survive. The Texas economy runs on water too. In fact, Texas will continue to be one of the fastest growing states in the nation, with our population expected to reach almost 30 million by the year 2020. The more people who live here, the more our economy grows, the higher the demand for water for steam generated electricity. Water, what would we do without it? The water we conserve today can serve us tomorrow. This important message brought to you by the North Harris County Regional Water Authority.